The shallow cross concept is a progression read concept that features a primary receiver running a shallow crossing route and another receiver running a dig route. And the primary receiver, who is running the crossing route in this case, if the crossing route is open, the best time to throw to him will be as soon as he crosses to the other side of the center. If the crossing route is covered, look to throw to the wide receiver running the dig route. Hey. Now we're going to build on this read and throw a deeper route. If the crossing route is covered, look to throw to the wide receiver running the dig route.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's a fresh start throughout the league here in week one, as these two teams have high hopes for the season ahead. So now let's go to Glendale, Arizona, where Jim and Phil have the call.
Peterson's the deep back for the opening kick. And Nick Novak is set now to get this game underway. This will be a field goal try for Feely. The field goal attempt is good. It's good.
There's nothing.
This will be a field goal try for Feely.
The kick is good.
The Cardinals lined up now for the point after. Inside of the uprights. The Cardinals getting ready now to kick the...
Get ready! Red 38! Red 38! Hey! Get ready! Red 38! Hey! Come on, let's go! Red 38! Hey! Get ready! White 88! White 88! Hey. Get ready! White 88! Hey.
Gold medal red!
Red 38! Red 38!
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory. It's the Giants going up against the Cardinals. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sim for this Week 2 matchup.
The Giants are back deep, ready to return the kickoff. The Cardinals ready here for the kickoff. Chip shot here. The kick is good.
Well, Jim,
the Arizona Cardinals for the extra point. And the extra point is good. This will be a field goal try for Feely. The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown.
Well, even though the...
The Cardinals getting set now to try to put three on the board. And the kick is good for three.
When an offense drives the ball,